Solana's SOL token experienced some sharp price fluctuations today, falling more than 15% after the Solana blockchain network went down and then recouping much of those losses. The digital asset dropped to as little as $142.86 today, according to Messari data. At that point, the cryptocurrency had fallen more than 16% after reaching an intraday high of $171.48 close to 5 a.m. ET, additional Messari figures show. Further, it had fallen more than 33% from the all-time high of $214.36 it reached on September 8. After declining to this level, the digital currency started recovering, trading at $161.60 at the time of this writing. Add note, investing in crypto coins or tokens is highly speculative and the market is largely unregulated. Anyone considering it should be prepared to lose their entire investment. Technical difficulties. Much of today's price action took place after the Solana network went down, a development that was reported on this morning by Decrypt. A few hours later, around 11 a.m., Anatoly Yakovenko, founder and CEO of Solana, posted a tweet stating that bots during a radio meetup were flooding the network at 300 kTxs per second. When he mentioned ETO, he was referring to an initial decentralized exchange, DEX, offering, which was taking. Roughly 4 hours later, at 3 p.m., the Solana status Twitter account posted an update, which said, 1/Solana mainnet beta encountered a large increase in transaction load which peaked at 400,000 TPS. These transactions flooded the transaction processing queue, and lack of prioritization of network critical messaging caused the network to start forking. When explaining SOL's latest price movements, several market observers spoke to these difficulties. While the token lost value earlier today, it had been trending lower before the Solana network went down. As a result, analysts also pointed out the key role that profit-taking played in placing downward pressure on prices. I see today's price action indeed as a mix between standard profit-taking and impact of recent technical events, said Lone Venkatappan, co-founder and managing partner of Block Lab C. John Iadeluca, founder and CEO of multi-strategy fund Vance Capital, offered a similar assessment. I would say Solana's price drop was a combined result of widespread market profit-taking due to its mainnet crashing today, he stated.